been possessed by demons for decades.
Welcome to your new job as Grim Reaper number 101. So, obviously, you've been assigned with picking humans who have to die. Pretty standard stuff. You can choose the ones you save, and the ones you can't. And your actions will have consequences. Please try to follow the rules, otherwise I have to fire you. And try not to burn the world down. So, everything clear?
Characteristics of an atypical storm. The bad turn is proving worse than expected.
What is this, a joke? Hello?
My name is Irving Crawford. I'm calling to assist you during your stay at the hotel.
I know you didn't want to go to your father's funeral, but now the hotel is entirely your property.
Maybe you gained weight.
It's called growing up. Didn't think I still remembered all these little things. I left this place 10 years ago. I had no idea I would have to come back here.
Storm is dying down. You'll be able to leave soon and go back to your life.
The day that the body was discovered, she was 9 weeks pregnant. Who is this? I need to figure out what's going on here. You think he did this?
Get out of there.
Commander, have your units locate and disable the master terminal. If your units can access this, it will deactivate all the jamming towers connected to it.
Attention all NAC units. We've had reports that there are some very dangerous individuals honing in on your position. Be warned. They can appear almost invisible to the naked eye. They're ruthless, precise, and will pick you off one by one.
Spread out. Shock and awe.